I'm Dani, welcome to the workshop. Lately all my cat friends are really excited about the new SpaceMouse Pro wireless. Now, I have it here, we will check what's inside that box and why this 3D mouse is so special. Of course, it comes in a nice box showing what's inside. When you open it, you will see instructions how you can connect it. And the content of the package itself. That's the SpaceMouse Pro. Charging USB cable type C. And receiver, which you will need if you don't have Bluetooth on your computer or you don't have the 3D connection keyboard, which also acts as receiver. It comes in a very nice hard case, which will protect it during your travels. And this is the mouse itself. It's with really nice, beautiful ergonomic shape and very pleasant rubbery finish. Now let's compare it to the Enterprise. As you can see, it's much smaller, it's missing the display, but still has a plenty of functional buttons and a view buttons, which makes it a perfect mouse also for everyday use. And that's all that comes in that package. The easiest way to connect your new SpaceMouse Pro is through the keyboard. You need a 3D connection app, then go to the Keyboard Pro. You can change the devices from here. And you have this button paired devices. You can connect up to 6 devices through the keyboard. And just click on the button Add Device and you have a choice what to connect. I choose the Pro and as you can see it says that I need a new firmware, which I will just install. Now it's instructing me to disconnect the SpaceMouse Pro from the USB cable and to turn it on, which I already did, so I will just hit continue. No, I can't. Okay, I will turn it off and on again. And now you can see it's recognizing it. You should move to left and right. And my device is successfully paired. Of course, you can pair it also through Windows, for which you have to go to Bluetooth and devices, add a device, Bluetooth. Again, I would recommend to turn off and on your device, and you see here that we have the Space Mouse. If you choose to connect it with the receiver, all you have to do is just to plug the receiver on your PC. Now the default settings are pretty nice. We have front view, right view, top view as the buttons. We can rotate 90 degrees. We have the fit button. Of course, we have the zoom in, zoom out. It's really nice to have the fit button. And we have 4 buttons that we can configure as we wish. So, In short, what I think about the new SpaceMouse Pro wireless, as the shape and ergonomics is much nicer than the Enterprise. The finish feels more soft than the Enterprise. You don't have so sharp edges here, no matter that on the Enterprise they're also rounded, here it is more. You have it wireless, which is really a great feature. I don't like to have a lot of wires on my desk. And you have the hard case for traveling, so you can bring the mouse with you everywhere you go. If I have to choose now a new 3D mouse for me, and I don't have any, definitely I will pick the Pro Wireless, because I can take it on the road, I can use it at home, it has functional buttons, it has also view buttons. But because I do have the Enterprise already, I still like it more because of the more buttons that I have there and the functionality included in that mouse. Overall, a great product, really nice feeling to work with it. I recommend it. See you next time. Bye bye.